okay, I gotta take a break. I mean, there's so much water out in the garden now. You see what I've been doing. It looks like a mess. But if it was heavy equipment and all this, this would be a little bit more cleaner looking, even though it would just be the same type of thing, just piled up higher. You can see what I'm doing. I'm making the plants up higher, which they should have been from the beginning. It's my fault. I'm not gonna push any blame or say anything stupid about it, but I dug trenches, basically, and planted everything in the trenches, which is stupid. I can't believe I didn't think of this. And you see, that's what I'm doing. I'm digging trenches on both sides of the rows. They're already lower than the rest of the ground. See, there's that peanut plant. That's a peanut plant. Now, see, I love it. That's mud, that's dirt that was right there. And I got them tomato ones bleeding over too with the water. So I just did these tomatoes right over here. I might do that last one right there and stop a while. After about 10 minutes, my back felt like it was going out. My knees are both hurting. I put my brace on one knee. I should have put on both. And I'm just trying to do this because, you know, if even 1/10 of what they're saying is going to happen, we'll have some food from this garden. And I don't know about the rest of you. I'm sorry if you think I'm a fool for doing this. Oh, well, this is what I'd rather do. I'd rather have some healthy food that I grew than going to some place like China Mart that's been getting poisonous dog food, and some of their other foods have been coming back contaminated. So you trust yourself and your family with that. You go for it, okay? I'm gonna sit here and do the best I can to get this garden back where I can keep growing my vegetables. Peppers, tomatoes, okra, peanuts, squash, beans, sunflower, onions, peas over there, zucchini in the back. Like I say, a lot of places it's not as bad flooded, you know, it looks like that right there, you know, it's wet, but there's no puddles in it because of the way that I dug it before. But all of this other stuff, this ground is so uneven. I didn't have heavy equipment to level it or anything. I just did it all by hand with a tiller and a shovel and a rake. So now I'm trying to excavate it by hand with that shovel. That shovel, and just digging out chunks and making little ditches on each side of the rows here. So I'm gonna try doing this one tomato plant right there, wherever it's at. I can't see it on the screen, but it's in there somewhere. But I'm just gonna try doing that one, and that's it for now. In the back, the eggplant's in water. If I can get out here later today, I'll do it. But with my back and my knees both hurting so bad right now, I'm gonna try to get this tomato plant dug out of a trench. So, everybody, good luck.